Hey.
Yeah, bro, I'm just saying, Alex Eubank just pulled up, and the Trent Twins is about to get lit, bro. Have a meet and greet. The line is crazy, he's just waiting outside right now. It's insane.
Bro, the gym views is crazy right now, bro.
It's insane, bro. Got the guys in here working. This is crazy, bro. Who would've thought, man, I would've been holding the freaking camera? Who would've thought, man, I would've been holding the camera, bro?
It's still got like that new gym smell, too.
Yeah,
well,
it's pretty
clean,
and everything.
Yeah.
Bro, this is insane, bro.
Insane.
Like, I'm not.
Yes, sir.
This is nice, bro. That's crazy.
Oh,
they bought me a new car.
That's for you.
Whoever
bench is 500
pounds,
they
just take from the phone. That's crazy, bro.
Damn.
That man confused.
Yo, they bought me a new car.
Insane, bro.
A little late, fashionably late.
Mikey
gotta take a shit.
Oh, for sure. My dog here. You good, bro?
Go tell the camera.
Hey.
What's good, bro? Nice to meet you, man.
My dog here.
How you doing?
Yo, what's up, baby? How you?
How you feeling? Good?
Good, man. Wow, I seen you at, we seen you at, what's it called?
I seen you.
I know.
We ain't, bro. I was looking at
I was checking differently. I'm like, yo, I know he was at, I'm like, yo.
Yeah. Same day we were there, bro.
Yo, his guy, bro. What's up? What's up, bro?
Bro, listen, bro. I have to miss you, bro.
I'm like the only, I feel like I'm the only influencer.
How you doing? I peep your stuff, bro. And like, I really respect you for your religion, bro. Coming out being vulnerable, bro. Not gonna lie, bro. Like, that video, your life story video, the second one, that Sunday, bro, I gave my life to Christ, bro. That's
really?
That's crazy, bro.
That's awesome.
Bro, it's crazy, bro. It's a crazy feeling, bro. And it's just like, that's why I want to portray my, you know what I'm saying, who I really am on the platform, bro.
That's so
dope, it's a pleasure,
bro,
to meet you, bro. Like,
yeah,
that's crazy. But I was supposed to come to Maryland, too, come to Exile. And I was like, damn, I'm gonna go see if I can network with him, see if I can meet him.
The person who told me to come here today.
Yeah, bro.
Exile's fire.
Yeah.
That's where's that at?
It's in Rosedale, Maryland. It's right outside of Baltimore City.
Okay.
That's the good one.
But nah, bro, I got my own clothing brand, bro. It's called Godlike. So we got a new collection coming. It's called Strength Overcome.
Okay.
So when that collection drop, bro, send me a P.O. box, bro. I'm going to drop you some stuff for free.
Definitely.
I got you, bro.
That's sick. I'm trying to do some, like, Christian stuff in my brand, too, bro.
Yeah.
I really want to be able to, like, integrate it. That clothing stuff's a grind, man.
Yo, what, bro? two, 3 month wait, bro. This is like, damn,
really,
bro.
Get into it? Yeah. That's what I'm figuring out now. Like, it started for merch for me, and now I'm, like, actually trying to, like, get into it, but, like, sampling and all that, bro, it's a pain. It's a grind.
No cap, bro. Dog, bro.
I know.
On my soul.
Yeah, we were checking Facebook and somebody posted it. Like, oh my God, somebody has it.
Yeah. That's crazy. That's crazy. You want some nuggets, bro? Come on, we all eat, bro. Hey. It's like, yeah, bro, you freaking lit, bro. We here, Fusion Gems. Meet up, you know what I'm saying? I hope y'all can hear me, the music loud as hell. My camera girl, she left me because she wanted to do a tour.
It's all cap. Everything you said is all cap. For real, though, this shit is crazy, bro.
It's just crazy, bro.
It's like a blessing.
I'm gonna try to get one on Monday because I'm big on my school gym.
Like, I seen y'all went to that, What gym was that? The one gym y'all had that crazy leg day? Yeah, I'm trying to do something like that, bro.
We did it. We had back then.
Yeah?
Yeah, we gonna go like once a week because those videos be mad inspirational. Yeah. Hella people fuck with it, so we're gonna start going like once a week.
Nah, yeah, most definitely, bro. I gotta get something like that, bro. Content. Say what's up to the vlog, nigga.
You said, could you sign my ass?
I was like, yo, I told him, I was like, yo. Hey, bro. Hey, bro, we tapped in the fusion, man. You already know my man had to pull up, man. You already know what's going on, bro. Talk to me, man.
Man, listen, bro, we having some fun out here. Meeting new people, getting the best connections, network.
Yeah.
The most thing you guys can ever do in life is network.
Network.
The best thing to do.
We skipped the line, bro. We ain't even waiting line. We came in the VIP section. You know what I'm saying? Because we got the connection, we got a network.
You know.
You know what I'm saying?
Everybody else in the line is just right here, you know?
Everybody here trying to fanboy. Now, we were here working. You see, we record this for the YouTube channel. You know what I'm saying? So if you're watching this right now, if you made it to this part of the video, I need you to hit that subscribe button, bro. Real talk, man.
Because follow me on Instagram,
70% of y'all are not subscribed to the channel, and that's kind of sad, bro. So go sub. It costs $0 to subscribe and turn the bell on, because you don't want to miss. We're dropping bangers. I'm telling you, bro. We're taking over, bro.
Yeah, bro.
My soul.
Like, you know what I'm saying, being Al's manager, how's the journey so far? You know what I'm saying?
It's like being a babysitter.
Is it really?
No.
No, so how's it for real? How's it being like Al's manager, you know what I'm saying? Like, make sure everything's straight. You know, watching him grow, you know, from, you know, where he first started and how he's
So been. I've known him since he was this big. Yeah. So to see what he's been able to do is, most people would say amazing. I don't see that. I've always seen that in him.
Right.
So me and my nephew are the ones who told him he should do this.
Right.
Just because he's a lot like his dad.
Yeah.
Good people.
Yeah.
So he deserves it, man.
That's what's up, man. That's what's up. I see a gym coming along too, man.
He's got one. It ain't like this, but.
Nah, I see like go home gym. Yeah, that's a good home gym for sure.
It's crazy. I mean, they supplied everything.
Yeah.
It's crazy. I mean, it's come a long way. Most people, I mean, what he's been able to accomplish is.
Yeah, it's crazy.
It's amazing. So.
Like I saw his YouTube video, the first life story.
No
cap. But it's crazy. Bro, it's crazy right now, bro. Bro, this is like.
Yeah, you trying to box or what?
Hey. Hey. We'll get y'all a freaking tour. We'll get y'all a tour of the gym. I'm mic'd up because the music's loud as hell. We're going to show y'all around. It says lit. This is my first time giving a tour, bro. So we're literally going to walk around right now. It's hot, so I might take my shirt off. Rated R content. Make sure y'all subscribe, man. But nah, bro, this is crazy. You got a boxing ring, bro. That's what I'm saying. Show the boxing ring real quick, you know what I'm saying? You about to get fired already. Hell yeah. You about to get fired already, bro. Bro, this is crazy, bro. I mean, that's you know what I'm saying? Huh? All right, bro, we about to check out the basketball gym, bro. This is crazy, bro. We can go in. I don't think we can go in, but we can show them the floor nice and squeaky, you feel me? This is crazy, bro. I think they got yelled at for being on the gym.
Yeah.
They definitely got yelled at. But
it's like, are you next to
me? This is what happens when you got meetups, bro. People don't know how to act, bro. They already getting in trouble, bro. They just got here. It's crazy. You see, we out here working though, man. We not out here playing, but we out here working, bro. And my dog, man.
Let's go. Yo, she wants the box. Let's get in there. Come on,
no, you just got yelled at for being in there.
Yeah, you got yelled at, bro.
Come on, go in the ring. I'm about to
go for being in the ring.
Yeah.
Come on, I box, so.
They got yelled at, bro.
Oh, they did?
Yeah. Yeah, this hoodie getting hot, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
They heard my mic fall.
All you heard was
double back line. Hey.
I'm saying like you. I thought you were recording. Are you? Bro.
How do I move it?
If you're not here, that's crazy because this gym is insane, bro. Oh yeah, you want to go pick up something from the Wild's Breed, man? Use my code Dre on Capitalism to check out. You know what I'm saying?
I got you with your camera.
Don't even share my shit.
You about to do that, bro? Joneses. I'm saying. But she fired up.
If you got that self-belief and you say, yo, I know I'm gonna make it, a little jab ain't gonna touch me.
Honestly, just for like the impact. There's a speech that
What's up, guys? So hope you guys had a blast meeting these different influencers. Grand opening, we're gonna have a.
What'd you say?
I told you I follow you anyway.
You said, oh. What'd you say?
I said, you guys are gonna follow me home because I'm being
hey,
my
car.
Hey, yo.
Yo, the meetup was crazy, bro. It was a crazy experience, bro. Get yourself out there, bro. Like my man might be saying, bro, get yourself out there. Stop being a little.
Told you we're
I know where you live at.
What? Oh, you know where I live, right?
Of course.
You?